Okay. Probably running for like 8 seconds, I don't care. But basically this is an update. There will be no interactive video. My URL thing's like really screwed up. I can't do it on my computer. My laptop, that's what I'm using right now. And I can't do it right now. So, I can't do it. I'm sorry if anybody was looking forward to it, I guess. But, for any of you people who have watched The Deal Part 1, I just checked his, like, one view. And I already know who watched it. I mean, it's my friend Dylan who lives down the road down there. He's one of my subscribers, too. Go check his channel. I already made a complete vid about his channel, so... yeah, I'm gonna be making a couple more airsoft montages, maybe specifically about a specific era in airsoft, like some of the first airsoft pictures and what they look like and stuff. And the deal, if anybody was wondering about The Deal Part 2, which I doubt anybody is because it only has like one view, but if anybody was wondering about The Deal Part 2, it will be uploaded. Hopefully. By tomorrow or the next day. I mean, I don't know if any of you guys noticed this in The Deal Part 1, which probably, yes, you did. There's a part where the guy, my camera guy wasn't showing it, but, the second to last gun sound, he was only looking at me when actually he should have been looking at the guy shooting because my friend Sterling. Because Sterling actually went, you know, like as if he was shooting a gun, but Jacob didn't, my cameraman didn't get that. And Jacob's gonna be in the second part. And when I said C11 to C11-12, I was thinking about this thing at my school. C11's like the detention room, which I had to go to that day. I didn't want to, but I had to. I missed. Okay, yeah. Now, you're probably gonna say I'm, like, gay, or that I'm childish, but, okay, how many people out there who are about, like, maybe 12 years old, maybe 11 years old, who still play with stuff like this? These guys. No, you could take off their guns and wave them around and pretend they shoot at people. I do. Kind of awkward. And I was thinking about doing this new thing called action figure reviews. Because I have so many of these frickin' dudes that it's not even funny. Like, I can... Here. That's not even a quarter of all the ones I have. I got the little guns and stuff. And I play with them because I get bored a lot. And finally, for once, my hair doesn't look like crap on camera. Usually it's all, like, freaky. But now it looks rather dashing. No. But yeah, that's pretty much it. No interactive video. Sorry. If anybody was looking forward to that, The Deal Part 2 will be released tomorrow or the next day. Maybe even today if I get lucky. And. Oh, review. A review will be coming out in about 10 minutes, maybe? It'll be coming out soon. It's going to be about a spot. It's going to be a new airsoft gun that I got a couple days ago. And yes, quite. Alright, that's pretty much it. Pleasant day.